his car.
So you can see that he got hit on the inside and up over the top, and you can see Ryan Hunter-Reay moving his hands, and he looks up in front of him and he goes, my gosh, I can't believe that.
Oh, wow.